Jan? Miki make very good wife for you.
I sense that something's wrong.
You don't need to be so edgy when I'm around your family. Layla's phone. Hi, Sheree. It's Jackie.
So did you talk much?
And who gets married?
I don't want to be married and no, I don't want to come out.
I don't know what you're talking about. What phone call?
Do you have me? Having sex with someone, okay?
What sort of friend are you to keep a secret like that?
Come on, girl, get it together. Nico's given you the chance of a lifetime. You've got 3 days to come up with a knock 'em dead show. A show that's gonna put you on the map. Get your name up in lights. What have you got?
Stale gags and cold coffee.
Isn't this taking the I love my job thing a bit too far? So what, did you sleep here?
Of course not. Slept in the surgery. You know, the thing that hurts the most is that you knew and didn't tell me.
That hurts more than the fact that your partner's been having wild and crazy sex with her boss?
No, that hurts too. In fact, everything hurts. I'm in a lot of pain. So what are you doing?
Oh, just working up some gags for the show I'm doing for Nico.
Oh, yes. Good old Nico.
Have you got a problem with Nico?
Me? Problem? No, why would I have a problem with Nico?
Hey, I didn't expect to see you at Xena's party.
I probably weren't expecting to see me kissing Jackie either.
What a shock. And I thought she had the hots for me.
You think everyone's got the hots for you?
Think? All right, go ahead. Scroll through my SMSs. I've got proof, mate.
Yeah, right. And you wouldn't be telling too many people about Zena's party, would you?
Nope. Once I put it up on the net, there's no point in talking about it. Well, have you told Jackie about your engagement party?
What do you think?
Captain? Captain? Head or tails, please?
Heads.
Which end?
We'll go that way. How sweet, you know, we don't discriminate against girls. Just because you got tits doesn't mean you won't get hit.
Yeah? And just because your balls don't touch your undies doesn't mean you won't get tackled.
Fantastic, Uncle Kenny. How can you leave all this behind, all this potential? I'm seeing crowds. I'm hearing music.
You take drugs?
Just give me a chance to put something together.
Now, have you got any money?
Anyone can get the money, Ken. I got something much more special than that. I got the vision.
I prefer money.
All right, look, I'll get a backer, you know, like a partner. Give me an exclusive for 1 month.
All right, just because you're family, okay? I'll give you 1 month.
Appreciate it, Ken. Really appreciate it. This is gonna be big.
Sorry, I didn't see that. You trying to tackle me?
Sorry, guys.
So what happens if the Soccer Federation suspend it?
Ah, no problem. First offense. We just say we're very, very sorry, Your Honor, you know. And Tatiana gets caution. No problem.
Mm-hmm.
Hi. Nearly gave up on you.
Been running late all day.
No wonder. Getting ready for an engagement party. It's a pretty big deal, apparently. Oh, I've been looking in my letterbox, but I haven't got my invitation yet. Funny, because I heard that Yasmin got hers a few weeks ago. And it's a real shame, because I've got this really cute dress all picked out.
Yeah? What's it look like?
Well, it's deep red.
Of course.
Hey, Doc, newsflash, you can't live like this.
No. I'm gonna get a hotel room.
Don't you think you should just talk to Jan? You know, communicate a little bit.
No, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna tell her it's ended. That's it, it's finished. No, I can't go on living a lie. I've got a life to live, I've got to move on.
Well, that's hardcore, man. Sounds like it's over.
No. Jan and I, we're finished, we're washed up. It's kaput.
I'm hearing you.
Yeah, you bet. You know, I really think it's important to state how you feel.
Uncle Ken is very, very excited. He can see the vision.
Yeah, what vision?
My vision. The biggest karaoke restaurant in the inner west.
So, when is the opening night?
As soon as I find myself a financial partner.
Yeah, what are you looking at us for?
Because this is a chance for all of us. Can't you see the opportunity staring you in the face?
You take drugs?
You don't get it, do you? The glass is actually half full.
Ah, so you're drinking.
You know, with your entrepreneurial history, you're gonna have a hard time finding a partner.
Tran Global. G'day, Tom. Oh, really? He's looking for a partner. Oh, that's fantastic, Tom. I appreciate it, mate. Tell him to meet me at Uncle Ken's reception centre. Bye. See ya.
Right, notes for my gig. What about modern relationships? What's happened to trust? Are we too cool for monogamy? Not only hilarious, but highly original.
Darling, I realise we need
to trust. I just don't want to live a lie anymore.
Look, I know, it's been so difficult around here and so tense.
Tense? Problem, things are a bit tense. Solution, go sleep with someone else.
Maybe I've been feeling insecure. Maybe deep down I realised you were embarrassed by me. Look, ever since we moved here, things have been so stressful. I haven't been feeling myself.
You haven't been feeling yourself, so you go feel someone else.
No, there is no excuse for what I did. I don't ever expect you to forgive me.
Oh, sweetheart, no, look, forgiving you, it's easy. It's just, Jan, for God's, this hurts, you know?
Joe, I really do love you, and I will do whatever it takes to make it right. Would you like a glass of wine?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Sydney Road Clinic. Yeah, that's me. Oh, from the club, how are ya? Oh, full house, wow. Should be awesome. I know one comp should do it, yeah. Maybe Dr. Joe Mangeshkar? Yes, put his name on the door. Okay, thank you. What are you doing, girl?
Morning.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, excellent. Wow, you tidied up. That's brilliant. You really didn't have to do that.
Oh, no problem. I just, you know, thought we'd keep the room on standby. You know, I'm not going to live a lie anymore. I've got a life to live and I'm moving on.
Yeah, that's exactly what I said.
And what did Jan say?
Well, you know, we talked and Jan cried.
And then you...
came to an understanding.
And then... Dude, on the weekend it was Splitsville Central around here and I was in emotional rescue mode trying to hold you together and today it's all, hi, I'm Dr. Happy, I've come to an understanding. Did I miss something?
We thought we'd give it a second chance.
That's great. Second chances are awesome. Just brilliant.
All
I'm a game game in someone. Yeah. Buy 6,000 units, mate. 6,000, right? And then call me back right away. See you, mate. G'day, Terry. I'm Hoa Tran.
Hoa, nice to meet you.
This is my uncle Ken.
How are you?
Ken? I'm very good, thank you. So, this is it, huh?
It's big.
It is.
Tong was telling me about your plan. Sounds quite impressive.
Thank you.
Now, people don't understand his business.
You can say that again.
It's not about the money. Money's easy to find.
Exactly.
You know what it's about, Hoa? It's about the vision. Isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, what a relief, Doctor.
Just a checkup for Mrs. Erskine.
Thank you, Doctor. Oh,
he's a wonderful man. Very beautiful hands, such long fingers.
Really?
Yes. Hey, gorgeous. Just wanted to check up that everything's okay. The show's coming together for you.
Oh, yeah. It's all falling into place.
Oh, I can't wait to see you do it in the flesh. Hey, Doc.
Yes, Nico.
So, how about dinner after the show tonight?
Oh, sounds perfect. I always get ravenous after I perform.
Ravenous? Oh, I like the sound of that. I'll count the hours. Ciao.
Mr. Ravenous. Mr. Ravisi, sorry.